I'm Lieutenant Governor Jay Darden, and I'm here with the Catholic High Bears at preseason practice to accept the Ice Bucket Challenge. I want to challenge President King Alexander and men's basketball coach Johnny Jones and women's basketball coach Nikki Caldwell at LSU. Now, I've been involved in the fight against neuromuscular disease for my entire life, and I have a great deal of admiration for Steve Gleason and the other men and women who have battled ALS throughout the years. Now, before we get going on this, guys, I want to tell you a little bit about back in the 70s when Coach Dale Weiner and I were athletes at Baton Rouge High School. Back then, I mean, you have to really be careful because it was just, it was, look.
Woo!